Hello everyone, I'm Tang Wenjuan. Today we are going to learn HSK 1, Lesson 13, Language Point, 在, 呢. We always use this structure to express somebody is doing something. First, let's review new words. Look at the picture and read after me.The first one, 学习学习 It means to learn, to study. The second one, 睡觉睡觉 It means to sleep. The third one, 电视电视 It means television, TV. The last one,打电话打电话 It means to make a phone call. Okay, now let's look at the language point. 在呢 This structure is always used to indicate an action in progress. Read following sentences and try to translate them into English. You have 30 seconds.Okay, let's look at these sentences together. The first one, 我在睡觉呢。我在睡觉呢。I'm sleeping. The second one, 你在做什么呢？你在做什么呢？ What are you doing?What are you doing? The third one, 小王在学习汉语。小王在学习汉语。小王 is learning Chinese. 小王 is learning Chinese. Okay, so look at this structure. So always use subject plus 在.Plus verb, plus object, and plus n. And sometimes the modal particle n can be omitted. Okay, now let's look at negative form. We just to put 没 before 在. Okay, and pay attention at the end of the sentence without modal particle.No. And now look at these sentences and try to translate them into English. You have 30 seconds. Okay, let's look at these sentences together. The first one, 我没在看电视。我没在看电视。I'm not watching TV. I'm not watching TV. Second one, 他们没在工作。他们没在工作。They are not working. They are not working. The last one, 他没看书。他没看书。He isn't reading. He isn't reading. Okay, pay attention in the negative form at the end of the sentence without modal particle na. And sometimes we can put time before subject, just like this. And you can look at these sentences. So this is time. These are time. Okay, the first one, 昨晚, 妈妈在做饭呢。 昨晚妈妈在做饭呢。 昨晚, last night, 妈妈, mother, 在做饭呢。 Mother was cooking last night. Okay, the second sentence, 今天早上, today morning, 我在学习呢。 I was studying on today morning. 今天中午, today noon, 他没在睡觉, he wasn't sleeping on today noon. 星期一, Monday, 李月没看电视, 李月 wasn't watching TV on Monday. Okay, we can put time before the subject. Besides, we can put time after subject, just like this. Subject plus time plus 在 or plus 没在. Okay, now look at these sentences. Okay, the meaning of these sentences are same with last page. Okay, so you just to translate this yourself. And now let's look at the interrogative form. We always add 做什么 after 在, just subject plus 在 plus 做什么 plus 呢, like this. 你在做什么呢? What are you doing? What are you doing? 他在做什么呢? 他在做什么呢? What is he doing? What is he doing? 小王在做什么呢? 小王在做什么呢? What is 小王 doing? Okay. And also, we can put the time before the subject. Time before subject, like this. This is example. 昨天上午你在做什么呢? 昨天, yesterday, 上午, morning, 你在做什么呢? What were you doing yesterday morning? Okay. And we can put time after subject like this. Subject plus time plus 在 plus 做什么 plus 呢? Okay, just like this. These two sentences, the meaning are same. Okay. And sometimes na, the modal particle can be omitted. Na, just like 你在做什么? What are you doing? 他在做什么? What is he doing? 小王在做什么? What is 小王 doing? Okay. Now let's do some exercise. You have 15 seconds to finish. Okay, let's look at this together. Look at the picture. What is the girl doing? Look at her hand. I think maybe she is make a phone call. So, 安妮在做什么呢？安妮在打电话呢。安妮在打电话呢。Okay. Second one. Also, you have 15 seconds to finish. 妈妈在做什么呢？Okay, look at the picture. 妈妈在 Mother is cooking. So, 妈妈在做饭呢。妈妈在做饭呢。Okay, third one. Also, you have 15 seconds to finish.Let's look at this together. 他没看书，在做什么呢？他没看书，在做什么呢？ Here is some fruit. Okay, so 他没看书，在吃饭呢。He isn't reading. He is eating, having lunch. Okay. Last one.You have 15 seconds. Okay, look at the picture. I think maybe she is running. 她没工作。She is not working. She isn't working. 她没工作，在跑步呢。She is running. She is running. Okay. So today we have learned how to express somebody is doing something in Chinese. Okay. So this is the positive form, and this is the negative form.And this is the interrogative form. And pay attention, in the positive form, the modal particle na sometimes can be omitted. And in the negative form, at the end of the sentence without modal particle na. And we can add time before the subject or after the subject.Now look at the homework. 他们在做什么呢？他们在做什么呢？ What are they doing? What are they doing? Okay, so you just to describe the picture. What are they doing? Okay, 下课。